Throughout this crisis, we're being reminded that our state of the city is measured in the strength of our people. It's found in our willingness to give ourselves to the common good, in quiet acts of generosity that define our Angeleno spirit. So much has changed in the last few weeks, but some things are always going to be with us. Our grit, our determination, our courage, and our compassion. That is what makes LA so special and so strong. What I see every single day in folks who don't usually make headlines, heroes who are simply showing up for work, our firefighters and EMTs getting folks tested for COVID-19, our doctors and nurses treating patients, and the technicians, custodians, and other workers who are keeping our hospitals open and running, our grocery workers and our truck drivers who are keeping our markets stocked, our shelves full, and our families fed, our manufacturers who are retooling assembly lines to produce face coverings and other supplies to keep us safe and to keep us healthy, our dock workers moving masks and protective equipment from the port to the front lines, and our public servants who are keeping our lights on, our water flowing, our streets clean, our garbage picked up, and our communities safe. And then there's all of us, picking up groceries for an elderly neighbor, giving what we can to food banks, to charities, helping the parents down the street who've lost jobs and had hours cut, and who aren't sure how they'll feed their kids or pay for next month's rent. And by staying safer at home, sacrificing work and study and recreation, even family and faith gatherings, every one of us is saving lives. This is who we are. And that's how we will get through this together. Our strength and our love, Los Angeles. That's how we protect our city today. So we can keep our eyes fixed where they'll always be, in this destination of dreamers and doers, on a stronger, more fair, and more just tomorrow.